I'm Tania Taylor with you on MTV News today, and if you're a massive Harry Styles fan, I've got lots of goss for you and a few other names you might know. This week is Mental Health Awareness Week, and ex-Geordie Shore star Holly Hagen has taken to her social media to open up about how she deals with panic attacks and anxiety. Revealing how she used to try to put on a front and hide how she felt inside, Holly writes, 5 minutes before this was taken, I was in Charlotte's arms, unable to breathe, having one of the biggest panic attacks of my life. Explaining that she's suffered with anxiety for a number of years, Holly goes on to urge followers experiencing similar feelings to speak out and ask for help from those around them. The reality star isn't alone, and a major new study by the Mental Health Foundation on the nation's mental health has uncovered that 65% of Britons say they've experienced a mental health problem like panic attacks or depression. The study also found that a significant increase of young people facing mental health issues, with 70% of 18 to 30 year olds saying they've experienced a mental health problem. Holly found that by confronting her issues head on and having open conversations about it, she was able to tackle it and is now much more able to cope with the ups and downs as a result. If you are going through something similar or just want to know more about why taking care of your mental health is so important, head over to youngminds.org.co.uk for loads more support. Details have been revealed on what viewers can expect for season 2 of 13 Reasons Why. If you've been living under a rock and have no idea what I'm talking about, it's based on a popular novel by Jay Asher and tells the story of teenager Hannah Baker and the 13 reasons why she decided to end her own life. But one of the biggest changes to the show, which might shock fans, is that Hannah will no longer narrate the story. Showrunner Brian Yorkey told Entertainment Weekly, there's voiceover in every episode, but the voiceover is no longer Hannah. The voiceover and the stories that are being told brings us into the past and back to the present, much in the way that Hannah's voiceover did in season 1. As well as stating that there'll be no more tapes, Brian also hints that Jessica will be a main focus in the next series, saying, when people think that Jessica's story is done, I find that horrific thought because Jessica is just beginning the process of recovering from her rape, and we have a rapist who has not in any way been brought to justice. Season 2 of 13 Reasons Why will be available to view on Netflix in 2018. We're counting down the days. Since Harry Styles has started dropping new music, it's all we're talking about. The singer's revealed that his latest solo offering, Sweet Creatures, isn't about bandmate Louis Tomlinson. Fans shipping the idea are about to be disappointed, but there is a little light in the darkness, and during a recent interview, Harry said he would never tell a fan their interpretation of a song is wrong, even if they're not right. Haz has been making it up to his fans, though, as he ordered pizza to give out to the people who have been waiting all night to catch his performance on the Today Show. Nothing like a bit of grease while waiting in the rain always helps. One thing that people aren't over, including myself, is the fact that Harry no longer has his long locks for us to gaze at. The star says that he feels naked without his hair, but it was for good reason, as Harry is set to star in the new movie Dunkirk. I could literally stand here and talk about Harry forever, so I think I'm going to. The lyrics for his new track, Two Ghosts, are causing ripples with fans wondering if this might finally be his response track to Taylor Swift. Fans who zoomed in on a screen grab of the lyrics noticed that they read, same lips red, same eyes blue. I mean, surely that's about Taylor, right? She's known for her signature red lips and she has blue eyes. Mystery solved. Remember this? 18-year-old Carter Wilkinson asked popular food chain Wendy's for a year's supply of chicken nuggets, and in return, they wanted 18 million retweets. This, of course, went viral and even made international news as everybody wanted to help, including corporate support that rolled in from giants such as Apple, Google, and Microsoft. Well, he didn't quite get that amount, but he has beaten Ellen DeGeneres' famous selfie, as it's now been retweeted over 3.4 million times. That's more than enough goss from me today on MTV News. I've been Tania Taylor, and I'll see you next week.